Australia defeated India by 209 runs to win the World Test Championship. From start to finish, Australia have led this test and are rightly crowned the best red ball team in the world. India defeat means that India have lost each of the two World Test Championship finals to have been held since the conception of the tournament.